Hi, you've left somebody go, or somebody has actually left your organization. You're looking to replace that person. There's actually a vacancy in the organization. Let's look at how you can fill this vacuum. Today, we are going to talk about how to recruit. People leave organizations all the time. As an employer, it's not always good to give a counter offer to somebody who's shown interest in leaving your organization. Statistics show actually 85% of people who you give a counter offer will leave in the next 9 months. When you're recruiting, look at this key principle: hire slowly, fire quickly. So make sure the hiring process, you don't rush it. It is as slow as possible and you plan it out. Make sure you have the job specifications of the person who left, what exactly they were doing. Probably things have changed. There are new machines, the job description can change, the salary expectations can also change. Make sure you review the actually job description and specifications in place. The other aspect is give a timeline, give yourself a timeline. So you have a deadline so that you can work through this whole process. Look at avenues also how you can be able to recruit. Look at recruitment agencies, avenues you can get references from, and places you can actually advertise. At Alternate Doors, we can actually help you in the whole recruitment process. This is our core business, and our work is to make this whole process as painless as possible. Make sure you get in touch with us. You can give us a call, you can write us an email, and we'll surely get in touch with you. Subscribe to this video and have a hassle-free recruitment.
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.